ladies and gentlemen, Simon Berlin here with another episode of Tenchu from Heaven. Obviously going through Rikimaru's story. And we are off to the limestone caverns.
The timing of their attack and retreat made it evident that the purpose of the surprise ninja attack was to keep you from reaching Lord Gohda. The crystal residue found on the clothing of the ninjas indicated that they had come from the limestone caverns. The rumor within the realm was that the sword of the deceased Lord mei-oh, the shichisto, lies at the heart of the caverns and is attracting evil powers to it. You must go to the limestone caverns to find the shichisto sword.
Ah, the shichisto. Logans. Poison rice. Do I want a sticky bomb or do I want grenades or a smoke bomb? Smoke bombs. Limestone caverns, without a doubt, one of my most hated places on this game. Everywhere else, fine. Apart from maybe the weirdo's castle. You'll know the weirdo when I get there. Him. He's gonna see the body and rush over. Accidentally sees me, because why the hell not game?
There's some treasure over by the ocean.
Yeah, but it's dangerous over there.
Oh, you too chicken to go check it out?
The doctor said I should stay away from any excitement.
Well, not also to not be part of a ninja group.
What?
Shit. Be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back.
I see you.
I forgot I was there. So, yeah, I'm not having the greatest of times right now. Ooh. Not having the greatest of times right now, so just trying to like keep myself comfortable, keep myself just trying to keep myself sort of comfortable is all I can really say, if I'm honest.
There's some treasure over by the ocean.
Yeah, but it's dangerous over there.
Oh, you too chicken to go check it out?
The doctor said I should stay away from any excitement.
Man, those guys have some proper bombs. Oh, right on the edge. He'll come over when he sees the poison rice, and then I can kill him. Come on. Come on over. Yep. power of crouching, everybody.
I see you.
Come here for the health drink and then head to where I need to go.
Okay.
Unless I'm just missing your thing. I thought maybe there was a grenade down there, but I wasn't so sure.
This must not get into the wrong hands. What?
I've been waiting for you, Rikimaru. It's been a long time.
You, Onikage. But I saw you die.
Yes, and now I'm back. I wanted to repay you.
You're back?
A man called Tenrai brought me back to life. And in exchange, he wants the shichisto sword.
What for?
Shichisto is the key to the portal. With it, I can call Lord mei-oh back to this world.
I knew you would
lead me right to it. The shichisto is mine. I must return it to its proper owner, Lord mei-oh.
I hate battling this. Have to be very careful. Also hits like a truck, so yeah. There's a fake.
I gather those rumors were correct. Rikimaru, where are you hiding? Come out! Call Lord mei-oh. Stronger! Lord mei-oh, your humble servant Onikage is here, waiting for you.
I'm back to take you down again, Onikage.
Thought you were stronger than this!
Can you not do this, please?
Love it. I love it! Hurry up and bring it on!
Now, What if you wouldn't always freaking god in your tactics?
I love it.
Hey. Oh, come on.
I love it.
Thank you. Alright, Onikage, you're getting on my nerves now. Oh, come on!
I love it!
It's starting to piss me off.
You are stronger than this!
You can hear me, Onikage. Oh, come on!
I love it! Thought you were stronger than this!
What?!
I love it!
You're actually peeing me off when I want to cut it.
Hurry up and bring it on!
This is literally what I'm resorted to do. Literally just block further and then try and survive. Oh, you absolute cocks.
You don't need to heal after doing that. Fuck away.
I love it.
Right, I now definitely need to be careful because he's going to kill me. Hey, get the hell off! Come on, man!
I love it!
What the frick, man?
Hurry up and bring it on!
This is why everybody hates you, Onikage. You're a massive pain in the ass. I have to do the entire stage again. I'll be back when I get back to the battle with him because I'm not freaking doing all that again on screen. I hate you for that, Onikage. You're a pain in my ass. Hey, and we're back to the fight with Onikage. As you can see, my equipment has vastly changed compared to what it was last time. My point may be different to what I could have got last time, because I've been seen 4 times on this tribe through the stage, so if I don't get Grandmaster, that is gonna be one. Bug off, Onikage. I wish there was like a lock-on system for this game. Come on!
Oh my friggin' god, are you kidding me? Now I'm actually really pissed with you. I was up to freaking smash you into a wall, but I guess that's how I want to question. Pain in my ass, Onikaga. Really well.
Hiding in the portal? Only Lord Mei-oh has ever survived the portal. I shall let you live. So I can kill you another day!
Yeah, as I said, I knew I wouldn't have been master this time. I spotted 7 times? Seriously? Alright, well, that's gonna be the end of today, because I'm annoyed just with that. I'll try and get Grandmaster off screen, and obviously I'll show the result next time I record this. But until then, bye guys.